sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
Still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Son of a bitch. Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church.
Thank you.
You're serious. Oh, you're kidding me. Give me a break already. Is this the key? Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
So that's a request. Well, look at you, mate. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Deserves, mate. There you are, as you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size. We like our herbs. Heal a man, kill a man. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before you go.
Sorry. Hey, it's that dog.
You wanna help?
Okay. Let's get to that church. Thanks, bud.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help! Ashley, you in there? Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters. That went well. It's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping.
Perseguirles.
Deliver unto them. Salvation.
What do we do?
father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secure Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Get behind me!
Oh, what is wrong with these people?
Twisties.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Come back any Welcome. I got something new for you. Mm-hmm. what I'm talking about. Good luck to you, stranger. Try that on for size. Good stuff, stranger. Pleasant travels.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was... right about the weather. Over here.
Okay. What is this place?
Over here.
Hang on.
I need you to open it from the other side. you one.
Done deserves payment in kind. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Molding a weapon to suit your specific need. We're starting. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life.
Come on!
You found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Get him out, cowboy.
This one's good. You're serious. Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. Great equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was... we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now, let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right. I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
Welcome. I got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny. Ah, that there's a real boon will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. There you are, as you wished. See how that feels, mate? A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. There you are, as you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Come back anytime.
We've got company. Keep moving. Quietly. Got it.
Okay.
Guess we're doing this.
Seriously. Twisty son of a bitch. Sure is quiet. Locked.
Finally.
I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.